Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and jennabunnykins of VGgameplay. We're carrying on our playthrough of Jak and Daxter, Precursor Legacy, Jibber Jabbers.
Jibber Jabbers.
Gonna make it across here now and survive at last. Aw, oh, come on.
That was the thing I got stuck in.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. You remember now?
Because I couldn't do the rolling jump, remember?
Oh, Jesus. I do remember staying there for a while, but I don't remember why, whether we got stuck or...
Just breaking stuff.
I sound like Daxter said something then. I didn't mean to get back down from there. Oh, Jesus Christ.
No pressure.
Yeah, there's another route over there. Oh, isn't that the route of all the darkness?
That's a good chance.
There's a dark route, isn't there? Yeah, like you have to hit the lights, remember?
There it is. I think it's when you started playing more. Save point here as well was like right back to the beginning if you fucked it up. Or a checkpoint, I guess.
Yeah. Come on.
I'm gonna go down the water.
Do I have to go down that one?
Isn't there an orb at the bottom or something?
I don't know.
Hit like there's a blowy uppy thingy down there.
A blowy uppy thingy.
There's an orb under it.
Get down there, son. Are you sure?
There's something glowing inside of it.
Are you sure it's not just like you just happened to get that one lost? When we did it last time, that must have been the last one you got, maybe. Oh, God. Oh, God.
That's fine, there's another one on the other side.
Badly timed. Yeah, there's not. Oh, I love a light thing.
Yeah.
I thought you meant another platform. Come on, lift.
Yeah, this is the part of the game as well, like, I'm not patient, so I wouldn't wait around for it. I just go wander around in the darkness. Now I think it starts you off at the beginning of the cave, yeah.
Yeah.
That's why it was annoying to me.
Oof! Woo-wee!
It's like you just woofed.
Get out of the way there, boy. Spider-Man. No. Stop jumping. Oh, come on, hang on.
Can't hang on to a moving platform.
What?
I think he is.
Who made those rules up? Get up there. Watch out. Spider. Ooh, right.
Seem to have a rhythm going.
Yeah, certainly get back there. It's just staying up here. Doing a little dance. I see him shaking.
Having a fit. Hit it again.
Bit of patience, that's all it's going to take.
If you say so.
Oh my God, I'm going to be blinded if he doesn't hurry up. Damn lift. Come on. Up. Oh shit. Oh,
lucky.
Come on.
Gonna break the lights.
Just span, yeah. I remember this bit.
High jump. No,
what's he doing? He hanged on.
And then just decided to jump down, even though before I clearly remember him saying, jump down, and he never would.
That's bad English, isn't it? He hanged on.
Isn't that good English? Is it with the same as saying he jumped down?
Hung? Just hang. Isn't it hung? He hung on?
That would be past tense, wouldn't it?
Oh, he did. It was past tense. He fell.
I don't know. I'm no English major.
But you are. But you were educated in Newfoundland, so...
Hey, whoa.
Cheeky!
This is the one who, like, wants to move back there and hates...
I got a nice game shop there, but the one in Saskatoon's also just as good, and, you know...
Not Saskatoon, Edmonton.
No, Saskatoon. Edmonton one's good as well, but the one in Saskatoon was the best one. By quite a margin.
Is that the one that rented out games?
Yeah. Oh, come on, Jack! Right. I'm angry now. Fuck off, spiders. Hate you in real life and hate you in this game. Have they got enough legs to be spiders? I've only got six legs, haven't I?
Oh, I keep knocking them off, the poor fuckers.
Good.
Woohoo! I don't like drinking this frozen beverage because it always makes me cold.
Don't say beverage. Good grief. Good grief.
What is it then?
Drink. Frozen drink.
Alright. Yeah. Drink makes it sound like it's alcoholic though.
Doesn't.
That's what you call it.
What? It's a drink.
Like, when you say someone is a drunk driver, you say they've been drink driving.
Yeah, they've been drinking.
Okay, you clearly don't see the logic, so I'm just gonna not bother.
You don't see the logic.
What is with the camera angle? Did this to me once before, too! So you had to do the high jump off. Oh, no.
No, you see, I just had to do it. It's just that he jumped off.
Yeah.
He did hang, but he just jumped off. Get up, Daxter.
Back to the beginning.
What's the cave done? Thank God for that. Now I can concentrate on doing that a bit to the left there, which I'm not even sure why that didn't let me do it. Like there that! What are you doing?
Dive.
Last one. Still got a couple more to go.
How do you even do it then?
I don't know. I don't know. But we're going to figure it out. We have to bounce across with red, with orange stuff or something. It's going to be a bitch, but we've done it before, so it must be doable.
Yeah, actually. That's a long way. I don't know. And I think you might be able to, you're using the yellow stuff, throw it, because they kind of automatically lock in on boxes. So if you do it from one of those steps, maybe. One of those little floating things in the purple.
That's probably what we did, Muffin.
You scared him away!
It's alright.
It's your big ugly face.
Hey!
I met Jack, so I'm getting so defensive. Is him done?
You drop any eggs? Yeah, there you go. You dropped an egg!
Egg.
How many more things have we got left to get? Where's the rest of them? Oh, there's one.
There's one up on the same thing.
Yeah,
oh,
there's one down to the right, yeah. But yeah, no. Ah, he fires so slowly.
Why don't you just stay on that little vent a little bit more, and then I'll keep replenishing.
It's hard to see, and the camera goes funny. Figured it out. Hold on. Got him. Hey, you. Gotcha.
Yeah, it's him. Done, I think.
Yeah, there's another one. I can get closer to him. I can get closer to him. Alright. Bless you.
Thank you. What the hell was that? Isn't that contagious?
I'm sneezing as well. Hey, we got all the flies.
Yay.
Music sound is going out of like tune, isn't it? Just mixing in with the tune of the level. Hey, you! Dropped an egg.
There you go.
Got them all. Little buggers. This one? No. I can see the lift that goes up there, but getting over there is a different matter.
Yeah.
Or is one of those crystals?
I wonder if that's the last one.
Maybe.
Sounds sparkly.
Does.
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting through it now. Kablam. Okay.
77.
Which way were the lifts?
That way, apparently. What are you doing now? You look at once and just run around.
What was
around.
I meant to do? There's no real good way to look.
Around.
Oh, Jesus, there's an egg right there.
There's an egg right there.
An egg and a power orb thing.
Yeah, that's the ones that dropped from the bug guys, remember?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to count the legs on them.
You do that.
You keep running around. Oh, what you doing?
No, I'm going to make that jump. I'm trying to spin the camera around. The camera gets stuck on things.
We'll hand it right on it.
Yeah. There's eggs in the background. Get them in a second. Got these ones.
Oh. It's to another area though, isn't it?
No.
What do I know? Oh, just, that might have been the other...
Just takes you up a little bit higher.
I said I saw another power source. Maybe that's the nice thing.
No, where? What are you talking about?
No, keep going the way you're going. Just ignore me.
I just ignore you. You've been here already. That's where I was shooting the last of the things.
Really?
I don't think you saw another one.
Alright, I'm just crazy.
Just that one, which I was heading towards. Okay. Here, do we get up there? What have we got left? Just that one left. Oh, just that one.
That's
and
left.
Then how many eggs though? 25?
Oh dear.
Missing a lot of bloody eggs, Lord, I'll tell you that much for an out. Where are the eggs? Oh, I want to kill that spider. There's no yellow stuff.
Is there an egg over to the left? no. I'm just thinking. Did you walk over that way, though?
Whoa, leave me alone. What do I want? Leave me alone,
Billy. Here we go. Ha ha, Mr. Spider. Miss me, you little bugger. Slam. We got all the flies and stuff, didn't we?
Yeah.
So that's it for the spider game, other than the last couple of eggs, but we can do that in our own time.
Hurrah.
After we die. How the hell do we get out of this level now? It's confusing.
Back the way you came.
That way?
Yeah.
Turn around.
That works. That was your plan all along.
Well, that was a little bit easier than it was. Oh, wait, there's some in those metal boxes, isn't there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, we know where they are, at least.
But would there be 25 and just two?
Well, there wasn't two, there was more. Remember, there was two, there was at least four that we missed. How do we get that in?
Mm.
Cheeky.
Did you see that one up
there? Yeah. Yeah, the one, that's what I was talking about. How do we get that?
Was it not just a regular box?
Yeah, it was a metal one. So you have to use one of those orange things. I don't know. You have to come from the spider cave, I guess. Yeah, I bet that's just one of them there. I'll try that. Let's go back in the spider cave and get some of that orange stuff and see if we can leg it to that point.
All the way back.
All the way back. It's worth it. If you want to show where all the power orbs are.
Doo-doo.
So two of them in this area are in that skull thing.
Yep.
So that's not too bad. Oh, John, I remember doing this. I remember you screaming at me saying, "Fire, fire, fire, fire!" Because I went up there once and I didn't fire in time because I was trying to line up my shot. And you're freaking out.
Because it just automatically homes in on it, so stop wasting time trying to just perfectly line it up.
Where's the best one to get? Which one did I... Ah, I must have got that one. Oh. Okay. Stuck.
Yep. Fire, fire, fire!
I can't remember what the button is to fire!
Oh,
no. What's the button to fire? Could have made that if I didn't get stuck.
Just like circle.
Nah, it's square.
One of those.
I press triangle. Triangle's the look button.
And then you fired the ground.
Like an idiot.
Well, you get stuck too, so. Oh!
Alright! Dickhead. What are you doing?
Maybe snort it when drink.
Oh, you don't want to do that, do you?
Nope. There you go.
Bam! Just have to throw it like Dragon Ball Z style. Chuck it. There you go, that's worth it. Only took a minute. No, it didn't. Don't know what time was when it was.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Okay, so I think in the rest of this time we should just go back to the red wizard's guy's house, Red Sage, and then go back, teleport back to the green one and get their eyes.
Sounds like a fine plan.
Save us going all the way back to the beginning later on, huh?
Yep.
And then we can go to Snowtown.
Snowtown.
Oh my god. Snowtown was the worst.
Worse than the boggy swamp thing?
Well, yeah, the boggy swamp wasn't... The buggy swamp wasn't necessarily hard because of like its maze-like qualities. It was just annoying and depressing to look at. Whereas the snow one is like a maze. And I can't remember like, how to get into that door. So I know we're going to struggle there. Which is no fun. For anyone! You don't need permission for anything! Or I could go this way and see if I can still get anything from over this area.
Oh, there's some eggs.
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 Eggs. Oh, there's another talking guy.
Seek the pure light, for within its flame the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor bombs for each.
How many do we have?
You have obtained another power cell.
So we don't quite have enough to get the other ones in the green sage if we get these ones, so we'll have to just get these ones, have a look around here, and then go to the snowy place and come and then collect some more eggs and then go back.
Meow.
Yeah. Champione. Yeah, because we
need to. We have 15 more.
Yeah, 15 more eggs.
If we had all the ones from the spiders, didn't we?
Oh my god, how do we get across there? Oh, this way. Oh, come on!
What?
That's so irritating. Yeah.
Yeah, just roll jumped over there.
You can get there from a different... Oh, you can go around the back of the sage's house. Do-do-do-do-do!
Scaring me.
Scaring me.
Powers cannot be controlled!
Shush now, little man.
Aha!
Oh. What?
What are you looking for?
The way out to the bridge on the other side. You have to jump out the window. No. Look. See, there's like a bridge there. To the right.
Huh.
Was that it? Was that the one I was just at? I thought that led over to the thing. That was it. That doesn't lead over to the thing. Or I can get the other helicopter. I know where the gondola is. Muffin legs.
I worry about you.
Another one of them. What's left? I'm sure there's one that's just loose. Or am I wrong? No, there's not. We got it all.
You're done.
Okay.
Boop, boop,
boop.
Oh,
boop,
my.
Boop. Oh, my. Being said near then.
Mm. Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Thanks for that.
Yep.
I'm glad you two are here. There's lurker movement in the mountains. Apparently they've discovered and are now trying to remove some dark eco stores frozen in the glaciers. While you're up there poking around for power cells,
yeah.
Stop those lurkers and keep a little more dark eco out of Gaul's hands.
Okay. Okay, so we're going to go back and get the other two in a moment, but what we'll do in the interim, between this part and the next, we'll go back and get as many orbs as we can, and that'll be enough then to get the two power orb things, power cells.
Okay.
How's that sound?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, so we'll see you in part 11 when we'll be standing exactly the same place, but we'll have more orbs. I can't see how many we got right now, but we will have more, I promise.
Take our word for it.
See you later, guys.